In UGC, UGC NET exam, there are three papers. First one is paper one, contains teaching aptitude and other mental ability questions of 60 questions. In that, we have to attend only 50 questions. And second and third paper of English literature. So that in our crash course we are doing here. So it contains British literature, non-British literature, or European literature, and again Indian writing in English, Canadian literature, American literature, West Indies literature, and Latin American literature, and also Australian literature, African literature, New Zealand, Bangladeshi, Sri Lankan, Pakistani, English writer. For that reason, we need to keep more focus on paper 2nd and paper 3rd from the literature point of view. We have 50 questions means 80 to 100 marks. In that, according to their UGC norms, we have to get eligibility 1st and 2nd and 3rd paper respectively. For unreserved category, 40% means 20 questions. In second paper, 20 questions. Here, 35 questions. Likewise, 18, and 30 questions we need to get in all the three papers for eligibility. From that, they will consider from each subject and from each category 15% of students as selection list. So this is all as a small brief about the